Hey YouTube, it's been a while since I did a freaking video, and here I am. I think the last time I did a video was. I can't tell you because I can't remember, which is not good. I've always tried to be consistent, but I fail at that very bad. The last place I left you guys off at was. I was moving to Delaware, which I did that, and I do live in Delaware, but right now I'm back in Florida taking a little time to me, I guess. I just came here, okay? That's what it is. But while I've been here, a lot of things have happened. We went to Busch Gardens. I saw a sloth. Okay, I got to encounter three sloths. Okay, my best friend, my best friend. She took me to a sloth encounter where I cried in front of adults, and I was so happy because I never thought in my life that would happen. Layla had an amazing Christmas. She's got all her Paw Patrol toys. She got a new iPad. Her birthday's approaching. We got tickets for Disney at the end of April, but I'm 2 days away from something I've never done before. I'm going on a cruise to the Bahamas. Yeah, I can't believe I'm saying that because I've never been on a boat. And that terrifies me that I'm going on a boat. I've been on ferries, like little ferries. I went to Coney Island, was it? Or I think that was called. I've been on ferries, okay? And that traumatized me a little bit because there was water coming on the boat and I don't know why that was happening. Oh, it's kind of weird and scary knowing that I'll be on this big boat in the middle of the water. Anyways, this cruise was brought to you by an idea for my mom's birthday on the 15th, which is Friday, and today's Wednesday. So we're leaving Friday on her birthday, and that's what this is for. But it is also a gift from Layla's father to me, Matthew, as an early Mother's Day gift, which I'm very excited about. I'm also very nervous because I'll be leaving my daughter with her other grandma, and the simple thought of me leaving the land that she'll be on. It's scary, right? She gets sick or something and she gets hurt and she has to go to the hospital. There's nothing I can do about it. Dad, and I'm trying not to think about it because my anxiety is through the roof knowing that I'm gonna leave my baby girl. Like, it's scary to me. But today, we have to take our COVID test because it's required 48 hours prior to the trip. You must take a COVID test and come out negative. So that is what we're about to do. And then maybe the day of, I will do my makeup and record a little bit of that. Maybe I'll even do this. Will probably be like a part one, and then part two will actually be like our trip, is what I'm hoping to have this recorded. It's a memory with my mom that I would like to have on video, so it's very important to me. And then today I'm also gonna get my nails done because I don't do my nails often. I'm not the biggest girly girl in that sense. Like, I don't always have my nails done, my toes are not done. I barely shave, okay? I'm actually gonna shave tomorrow, like a really deep shave to where like I'll be a hairless newborn baby. Okay, well, some babies aren't hairless, but I'll be a hairless, what are those cats? Siamese cat? Anyways, I'm gonna take you guys on our errands to get our COVID test and our nails done. So just one second.
Bye.
We are doing our COVID test.
It's great.
Hi guys.
Sí, y para Verónica Ríos también. Bueno.
¿Qué te parece yo que solo estoy mañana?
I'm recording this for my YouTube.
Hi guys.
Hi YouTube.
I haven't done a video in forever.
I'm playing Roblox.
Awesome. She's playing Roblox. I think she's talking to somebody else.
Alrighty. I'm not going deep in there because I don't.
Well, here's our COVID test before a trip. Okay? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See you later.
I hope I got the good angle of my nostrils for you guys.
Where
are
we going now?
Nice.
Now we're gonna drop you off.
Mucusy.
So mama can get her nails did.
Now to get to my nails done. Okay, so I showed you very small clips, but I did go get our COVID test and we did get our nails done. I'm not happy. My nails were actually really nice yesterday when I got them done. I'll put a picture somewhere on the screen, but they were pretty.
I had to remove nail polish. Well, I was doing my toes, and then my daughter had gotten her hands on nail polish. So I was trying to remove it with a nail polish remover, and I ended up removing my own nails. Didn't realize. So I had to remove it all and just paint them black, and well, that's what they are. That's what it is. I'm over it now. Getting over it. I'm feeling a little nervous about the trip tomorrow. Our results did come back today, and last night actually, and they are negative, so we're good to go. I'm just a little stressed and worried for my daughter because she does have, I think, a little infection going on. I will be doing a virtual visit in about an hour, and hopefully they could prescribe her something, so it makes me feel a little nervous to leave with her dealing with that. But I already spoke to her grandma. She said she's got it handled and she's good with it to administer her medication. So that is a downfall or a sucky part of it all. And it's weird timing for it to happen, but life is unexpected. So I'm going to try to just stay positive that she'll get over her infection, and by the time I come back, she'll be chipper. She's still happy. She's not crying. She's just in a little bit of pain. But I'm hoping after her virtual visit and I get her meds, she'll be good to go. I have to go right now in the room and just look over everything that I've packed, make sure she has everything. And I did write a note for grandma with her doctor's number, a local emergency dental area that'll accept her insurance, how to use an EpiPen because she does have to carry one, and how much to administer, what medication, you know, like Tylenol, ibuprofen, and Benadryl. They have different mLs that she is to be given if she needs it. So I wrote everything down for grandma, and even gave her the contact number of Layla's godmom in case of an emergency. She will fly here and help.
Alright, it's horrible lighting in this bathroom right now, but today is the day of the cruise. Yesterday was a long day. Yesterday was an emotional day for me. I didn't know if I was going to come on the cruise. I thought I was going to cancel last minute because, you know, my daughter not feeling great. I felt guilty. I didn't want to leave her in pain, but we did see a doctor before I left. She gave us antibiotics, and you know, everybody was reassuring me. Her grandma was reassuring me that it's okay. These things happen. The antibiotics will work, and she'll be fine. So I keep telling myself that it's okay, that she's gonna be okay. And well, came home, made sure I packed everything, and I'm gonna at least do my hair. It is 7:43 a.m. very early, but it's my mom's birthday, so I usually make her breakfast, and I'm gonna do that to make sure that I can get that out of the way. That way I can get ready in peace. Alright, so I straightened my hair. Nothing fancy whatsoever. It is currently 7:58 a.m. And I'm trying to think what I should do right now. I'm not sure. I'm going to wait till 8 o'clock and I'm going to start cooking. I'm going to get up and start cooking my mom's breakfast. Hopefully they're awake because I don't want to make too much noise where I wake her up. I want to be out of the house and on our way by 11 on the dot, because we did save your place in line where you pick a time slot and you have to be there by that time so that they reserve your time in the line. That way you don't have to wait. But because I don't know how cruises work, I am assuming we're going to have to wait regardless. It is 9 a.m., okay, and I'm going to start applying my makeup.
I guess I'm gonna show you a little bit of that. Obviously, we're gonna start with some moisturizer to liven up the dryness in the skin. Yeah. I am super big right now on hydration, so I'm using the Skin Therapy oil from Palmer's. I'm just grabbing that and putting it on my face. Make that nice and shiny, I would say. But it does dry down. I just love how it makes the skin look. And now I'm gonna add some putty primer. I have some concealer on the back of my hand, and I'm gonna grab a concealer brush. Grabbing the concealer on the back of my hand, I'm going to just apply that on spots that I want to cover. I'm really not trying to go full face since I'll be standing outside a little bit trying to check into the cruise. I'm just doing this to make myself look a little more alive, and then I'll pat it down with a beauty blender. I'm trying to grab as little as possible. Isn't it like wonders what a little bit of concealer will do? Alright, and I'm gonna grab my beauty blender and kind of just pat that into the skin. Same to the other side. And I really do want to go for like a glowy look rather than a full face, like matte beat. And grabbing whatever's left in the back of my hand. I'm gonna apply that to my forehead. Okay, so now that we have a very subtle but glowy and beautiful healthy looking skin, I'm gonna go ahead and add, I think I'm gonna do some blush. I think I'm gonna add some blush. Here's the birthday girl. Say happy birthday. Like, look, Ma, say hi. It's happy birthday.
Thank you.
I say, hope you have a blast with your daughter. Waiting for pictures.
Oh, there'll be plenty of pictures. So I'm grabbing blush. I'm going to add blush and then I'm going to blend it out with a beauty blender.
Ozzy, come in.
Oh, that looks crazy. I left my blush brushes back at the house. So I'm gonna add blush and then I'm gonna blend it into the skin. That's how I do it, just to give it like a natural. I feel like when you push it in, it looks more natural. There's definitely more here than there is there. Now there is a lot of shine going on right here, And I love shine, but it looks like too much. So I'm going to grab some powder just to calm it down. But other than that, I want this area to be very glowy. And now to do my eyebrows, I'm just doing a quick fill-in. This is the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil in the shade gray. I didn't even check how much I have left in here. Okay, that's how much I have left. I need to make sure I don't go crazy while I'm out there. Alright, boom. I have filled in eyebrows. I'm already looking 30 million times better. I'm not gonna go crazy with the eyes. I'm probably just gonna put some liner in lashes and lashes and lipstick, and I should be done. Alright, so something here that I have, which I'm gonna add some color to my lids, but this is the Powder Puff Lip Tint by NYX. And you squeeze it, and you can't see it on camera, but like powder comes out at the end. And you kind of just push it on. It almost looks like eyeshadow because it is a powder, and it like dries down to look like a lipstick. It's crazy. I'm going to add this on my eye. And I'm going to blend it out ever so lightly. So I did a simple little wing liner. Now I'm going to go ahead and put on some of my lashes. I got these from Forever 21 and they're actually really good. Okay, I've got the lashes on. I'm going to apply some mascara. Not a lot, just a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna put lipstick on this one, probably. Yes. So this is Revlon Colorstay Ultimate Liquid Lipstick, and this is in the shade Nude. Mom's got her 80s music on. She's vibing out on her birthday. She's excited. Makes me happy. It's very pretty. It looks like very shiny and a natural lip color. It's gonna dry down matte though, so I don't know how it's gonna look when it dries, because this is the first time I'll be using it. I think I'm done with my makeup. The last thing I'm gonna do is set my face with setting spray that I just had. Okay. I'm going to set my face with some of this setting spray. Its label came off, but I think it was by the Beauty, I don't know. It's Gold Setting Mist. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Nice and wet. Alright, the last thing I think I did forget to do was add some highlights. So I'm going to do that real quick. And I'm using the Nesting Bitch Face palette. And I'm grabbing the highlight in that shade and I'm just going to apply it on there. It's very beautiful. And I forgot to also add some color on my nose, which is something I always do. Love it. And then here, nice and highlighted. Perfect. I think my makeup is all done and all set. I enjoy it very much. It's subtle, cute, glowy. I'm ready. Okay, I'm gonna go clean my hands because they're a little bit dirty from the makeup, and I'm gonna go ahead and put my outfit on, which I'll show you guys.
It is a, I guess, romper full suit. It's like this. It has, or you can tie it up here, and I'm gonna wear a little bit of a waist shaper. So I'm gonna put it on and I'm gonna show you guys. They're not too tight. They actually feel really comfortable. This is how it looks. And then you snap it. In the back it has little buttons. So here we go. And then I'm just gonna tighten this a little bit because mama's got bosoms that are not perfect after breastfeeding. You know how it's like, moms. Just like that. And then I'm gonna put this bracelet on. Necklace. Earrings. And I am gonna be wearing white Vans just because I want to be comfortable when I am trying to load my luggage onto the boat. I don't want to slip trying to wear like heels or anything. So this is it. That's the back. I think I look great. Okay, before we get in the car and go, we're gonna do a little cake for mommy. Okay. Tres leche.
My favorite.
I don't know where the keys are.
Mommy.
Yeah, papi. Es el momento.
Hoy voy a beber. Que voy a
Ya, yo no veo.
No.
Está tan oscuro aquí. Yo creo que esta noche va a llover.
It is. All right, ready?
Una vela nada más.
Sí, una nada más. ¿Qué me va a dar? ¿50?
Ya, yeah, le pones como 50.
Come on, mami. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear mommy.
Happy birthday to me.
Thank you.
I'm in my mom's car. Vroom, vroom. You guys know what that's from, right? Anyways, just making sure I got all the paperwork, vaccines, and birth certificates. We are in the car. And we are about to be on our way. I have to stop at Walmart real quick and get some Dramamine and some cash back. See? Vlog, all right. We just dropped off our luggage and now we are walking to somewhere. I don't know. He said follow the yellow brick road, so that's where we're following. And then I guess we take an escalator to the top, and I think we gotta go to customs. I think it's where they check our birth certificate, ID, and boarding pass and stuff. But we did already check our luggage. See you at the top. All right, we made it through security. They checked our information. Everything is good to go. Now we're just sitting and waiting for our room to be ready. We are officially on the boat. I don't know if I can go out here.
came on through one of these little ramps. We are officially on a boat, you guys, and they already got the music bumping. Happy birthday!
Thanks.
Now we're gonna enjoy ourselves. Is our rum. I'm already intoxicated, so don't mind my weird gestures. And then we're gonna go in. Ooh. I dropped the card already. Okay. Oh. So let's see. Here we have a closet with our life vest at the top. Hangers, so they do have hangers, and we have some three shelves and some extra bed sheets. I believe this is our bathroom. Let's see. Alrighty, we have a stand-up shower here. Oh, it's a little step. I don't know if you noticed that's a little step. Almost tripped. And look, they already have shampoo and shower gel, but I brought my own. It's a stand up. Here's the toilet. Hey, sorry, you see my nipple. We've got some cool little shelves here. If we were taking a longer trip, I would understand how these were convenient. We have a mirror. This is going to come in handy to do my makeup for sure. Some linens. Very cute. And the best part, we have a balcony. You guys, we have a balcony, which we are gonna use fully. I plan on tonight, while my mom takes a little spa trip. We haven't left the dock yet, but this is our balcony. Yay. You can actually open that in case you want to expand it and, you know, have fun with your neighbors. So luckily this one does have a drainage. I know some people didn't have drains on theirs, which made the rainwater stay in their balconies. And then you could see a little lifeboat here. We have a king-sized bed for me and my mom. We've got some shelving, some cabinets. Some decor, a little, I think, can you move this? Yes, you can. We have a little
mini TV.
We have a little fridge here, so if we did bring Coke and stuff, we could have put it in the fridge, which next time I should have.
We're gonna put the water in there, because we're gonna need it.
Oh yeah, put that water in there. Yeah. All right, make this water nice and cold. We're actually gonna have to lay it flat because this doesn't fit. Well, I don't know. They have a safe. Some wine glasses. I really thought about bringing wine glasses, but Matthew's actually sending us a nice little bubbly to our room. We have a mirror with some LEDs in it, which I love. Picture moments. Got some drawers here, which we have a blow dryer. What else? That's it. This is a nice little vanity, if you think about it. It's a vanity with a stool to sit on, which I definitely will be doing my makeup, and you know my makeup will be beat. Okay, I'm gonna come here and do some nice looks for the club. This is great. You happy, Mom?
Yes.
We do have one port, but with my suitcase, I added an extension plug so that we would have more. And then it has a little trash can down there. So this is nice. We have a large bed here. If the third person came, they could have slept on it. Which comes with extra storage unit down here. That's locked. Why can't we open it? That sucks. And then this is a king size bed. I wonder if this is a... Hold on, let's see here. Oh, that's an emergency button. Let me not press it. Alright, so I did bring some makeup wipes, which I'm putting there, and some flushable wipes for your booty, so you don't know when you're going to need it. I'm going to leave my makeup right there. Oh, look, they gave us a little directory. So you can scan these for food, or that's food allergy, stateroom cleaning, stay connected, safety info, VIP benefits, and spa, which my mom has a spa tonight. All her kids chipped in for her to get a spa treatment. We are on deck 9 and we're about to do the sail away party, which I think that means you're saying goodbye. I want to find a way to get up there. We're currently walking to go up to the top deck. Wait. I want to see the top of the boat. See how it looks. Oh, wow. Qué lindo. Wow. This is beautiful. And here's the view. Oh my God, look at how high up we are. So beautiful. This is the sail away party. Say hi, mommy.
Good video, you wanna be connected.
Okay.
Like that, okay?
We're at the, hold on, we're at the sail and ship party. Or the sail and something party. It's deck 9. We're saying goodbye to everybody. We are finally off and we're descending into our destination.